All right, welcome back to Sifu. Anyway, we are back. The last time we played, it was some glitches, and they were like the difficulty ramped up a lot in the next one. So we're gonna try it again. Hopefully, we get a dub this time. So we're going to go back to the club. I wanted to see if there's anything else available. So we're going back to the club. Time for part two. Part two in the club. Whooping ass up. Oh, sorry. All right, come on. It's whoop ass season. What's up, brothers?
Forget about it. If you're not on the list, you're not getting inside.
Watch me get inside, motherfucker. Hey, give me a hot dog. You gonna give me a hot dog? Motherfucker!
Private party, back off now!
What? Bitch! Who the fuck did you talk to?
I pity you!
Ain't no game, motherfucker. Is that a game? Sorry, I was liking that beat.
Yeah? What do you want?
You're in it.
Whoop! Fuck you, bitch! Go to sleep. Fuck all that. I ain't got time for this. What's up, brother? Can I get a martini? Trying to jump the shit out of people on here. The fuck you thought this was? She need me to. What's with people going with the nuts? What's with people going for the nuts? I don't understand that. In part one of the video, dude kept punching me in the dick. Now she need me the nuts. Sit down.
Weapon durability.
I'll increase my structure on the next one. I hate when there's multiple ways you can go. Thank you. What's up, everybody? Let me grab one of these bottles. Y'all just working out. I ain't gonna fuck with y'all. Y'all go ahead.
Above this door are the three trials. I'm ready.
Then what did you reach? I hope I'll make it to the staff. Right.
It's dark as shit. Hey, big man.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
Oh, you think you saw? Where the fuck you come from? Jesus. Damn, they jumped me. Ain't that a bitch? They jumping the shit out of me.
Damn it, would you just die?
Not so tough. I can't see. Okay, let's go over here. You don't get a good angle to where you can see everybody. They'll just come up out of nowhere, run up behind you. Like, what the fuck?
Put that down.
Your master's mind is broken. He will drag you and all the others down into the abyss.
Look around you. You don't look so different to me. If you didn't want to fight, why did you come this far?
Damn, where are you at? It's like I can hear you talking, but I just couldn't see you. Shit. I'm still trying to get used to the damn the dodging mechanic. The dodging mechanic is so damn different.
Damn it.
bitch. Disappoint that. Ain't one of them things in around? Like the green thing? Am I supposed to take a picture of that or something? What does that do? Okay, I guess I gotta go this way. Okay, but can I open it? Can I use it? Damn, she just ran up on me. Ain't that about a bitch? Take these punches. Y'all like to jump on motherfuckers. I gotta be wary. Trying to jump, motherfuckers. What? That was some bullshit.
All right, that one's the last time.
Bitch. That just made me fucking mad. Oh shit, I should have went to the skill tree. Okay, he must be big bad of the level. My nigga just chilling, smoking a cigarette like, who the fuck do this nigga think he is walking up in here? The hell?
Lee. I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak.
Ain't that some shit? No weapons around. He got a weapon. Why can't I get one? I should have used the quick attack instead. Oof. Shit getting real. My nigga still smoking a cigarette though. Come on, I know it's stage two.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you? A ghost from your past. Here to put an end to this sideshow. You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Shit, I pressed the wrong button. I don't have enough. Get a little room. Get out. It is your death that I see pride in. All right, we have ventured on. Last time, that shit, oh my god. That shit gave me so much trouble. We did it this time. Where are we? Seriously, where are we? Oh, we're here, back here. It's just different, I guess. Okay. Let me unlock that slide kick thing. Now it's permanent. Cool. We did that. We did that. What's next? Okay, now we got a museum. We did the club. All right, let's see what we're talking about in this museum. Museum of awe.
Target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
You!
Shut up!
Not so tough. Ooh. After all.
Sure about that? You're the one using a bat, bitch! This place is beautiful. Okay, hold on. So I seen something over here. So before I go over there, let's see what's over here. What was that? A car key? A key card? I said card key. Is beautiful. If this is based on the whoa, big boy. Oh shit! Bitch.
Put that down.
Make me. Bitch ass. I sure am.
Holy shit. Oh shit.
Sit down. Whoa, can I select that? Oh, okay. Up the stairs. Alright, there's something over there. Look at my nigga just chilling. Like a smooth criminal.
This is as far as you go.
No, I think I go further. Dude, I'm trying to... Bitch! Sit your ass down. Okay. It's brightly lit and shit. Oh shit. Let me get that. Nigga look like Team Rocket. Push to that. Oh, nigga, push me into a wall. Knock me out. Now I'm 44.
Yeah, I'm ready.
So am I.
Wake up.
Woo! Smack, go to sleep. Oh, wait. Oh, so I can get the light bulb? Get that shit out of here. I don't want that. No! No! I want my bat! There we go.
You
that. Fuck, I've got to do this damn skill tree again.
There, downstairs.
Uh-huh. Y'all thought so. Sit down.
Time is up now.
Ooh, nice one. I'm better though. See, they be having these extra moves and shit. How did that hit me if I'm... Okay, whatever. Whatever. That's bullshit.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
You ain't beat me yet, bitch.
Any regrets now?
Say hello to your dad on the other side, bitch. Anything else? I can't grab that. Okay, no. Wait, who is that over there? See, I hate when there's so many routes you can go. You see her over there standing there, but I can go over here. And there's a door there. I'm gonna go see what she talking about over here. Looks like hey, baby girl, you just stay right there. I'll be on my way. I'll find a way to you. Guess I gotta go this way. Last time I went through a door like that, they tried to jump me out of nowhere.
Don't make me laugh.
See what I'm saying? Oh shit, big boy! No, big boy, watch out! Oh shit, it's two of them. Shit, it's too many of them and all them big boys.
Haven't you had enough? Shit, he's armed.
The damn Big Show over here. Shit! I was pressing the wrong damn button. I was supposed to press L1 so I could start dodging. I was holding L2. Don't you ever brush your teeth, bitch? So do you! Careful, he's got a weapon. Bitch, you got one too. Sit down. Okay. Let's run through here. The America's gonna come alive? Oh.
This is a meaningless crusade here. Milwaukee has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed.
No. You come over here and make me leave.
I only wish to meet her.
I told you, Kuroki will not speak with you or anyone else. For the last time, step aside.
Can't do it.
Interesting.
Your turn. Good night's sleep. It opens the doors to the stairs of the atrium. Okay, cool. One of them things over here. Hold on. Man, why it get dark all of a sudden? Wait, vault, climb what? The hell?
That if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul.
This is some dark shit. Where are you running? Why are you running? Jesus, y'all got me all up in the dark. Yeah, come over here in the light where I can see all y'all. They just triple teamed the shit out of me. Holy shit. Come on, Yokozuna. Bitch, hey, you come here. Jesus. How long is this stage? Yeah. Oh my god, okay. Jesus, this is a long ass stage. What the fuck are you doing, dude?
The mind is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk on water. Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg. We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious.
Let's go. Oh, I thought it was a damn cutscene. Okay, that's creepy. Oh shit! Oh shit! This came up out of nowhere though! How was I supposed to know? I knew one of them was gonna be real, but how was I supposed to know? Bitch! I saw that. Oh! So they gonna keep coming out. Okay. They gonna keep on coming out. Remember that. They tried to cheat me. No, I don't want no charged back fish yet. Sorry if I got quiet a little bit, y'all. This shit, like, I'm trying to focus because this shit got crazy. This shit is eerie. They trying to jump the shit out of me, man. Damn, I'm 73 years old now. I'm literally Mr. Miyagi age now. Damn! See, you trying to keep your eye on one and watch the other, then it... Fuck. I need a break. That shit right there I need a break. So hopefully y'all enjoyed that. With that being said, move Guide to the Dawn out. We will do another part real soon. That shit got trippy. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, and I'm out. God damn. Peace.